You're watching Destiny Church. Live your call, fulfill your destiny.
Good day, Destiny. Let us prepare our hearts in worshiping our God. In Isaiah chapter 60, verses 1 to 2, it says, "Stand up, shine brightly. Now your light has come. The Lord's glory has risen to shine on you. Look, darkness covers all the earth and its people, but the Lord shines His light on you so that His glory appears over you." Today, the Lord is reminding us to stand up and shine. Even the times are dark. Even the time that we are in right now is uncertain. God is calling us to stand up, to rise up and shine. And I think this is the best time to really shine our light, because God's plan is never hindered. Let us pray. Father God, thank you, Lord, for this day, Lord Jesus, that we could come together and see your light. And Lord, in response, Lord God, to your call to rise up, O God, Lord, right now we are leaving behind all our past, Lord Jesus, and we lift up all to you, Lord God, all our worries, all our fears, all our doubts, Lord God. I pray, Lord God, that your light will shine on us, Lord God. And I pray, Lord God, that we will respond, Lord God, to your call to rise up. In Jesus' name, amen. Take us to another level. 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 only way we could truly rise up as a church is when we surrender our lives to Him. So let us run unto Him and bow down in His presence.
Where would I run but to the throne of mercy? Where would I kneel but at the cross of grace? How great the love, how strong the hand that holds us. Beautiful, so beautiful. So here I bow to lift you high, Jesus, be glorified in all things. For all my life I am yours, forever yours. There is a King who bore the scars of There is a Son who came in grace and truth. How great the love that carries us to kindness. Wonderful, you're wonderful. So here I bow to lift you high,
to honor you, God, and to bless your name, Lord. We pray, Father, that you open our hearts, you open our minds, even our spirit, O God, so that we could receive from you today. This is our prayer, God, in Jesus' name. Amen.
To listen to the full message, you may subscribe to Destiny Podcast through the following platforms. Don't forget to like and share. You've been listening to Destiny Church. Live your call. Fulfill your destiny.